The doctor came in and she was like, "You're getting an ambulance right now, you're going to Basie." And I was like, "What?"
When testing revealed a tumor in Kalia's heart, she was referred to Dr. Kelly Wanamaker, cardiac surgeon at Bay State Medical Center.
When I saw the tumor, it wasn't just one solid tumor, it was just literally falling apart in her heart.
The tumor was on my wall over here and it was going like this over my valve. So I wasn't getting proper oxygenated blood to my body for probably my whole life.
Every heartbeat, she was at risk for another stroke.
Removing the tumor helped resolve health issues that had affected Kalia for years. She is now working to become an arborist.
Attitude is everything, and she was willing to do what she needed to do to get back to the life that she was living before.
You live once, life is short. That's a huge eye-opener.
To watch her story, go to baystatehealth.org/mystory.
My scar is my badge of honor. It reminds me of everything I went through and accomplished.
Bay State Health. Advancing care, enhancing lives.